When it gets cold outside, keeping the warmth inside is key. Just ask those in the northwestern Minnesota city of Warren.
It's supposed to be a high of 5 below. So, yeah, we go through a lot of energy this time of year.
City Administrator Shannon Mortensen says a few years ago they started a thermal imaging project using drones to look at heat loss in every single building in the city. That's about 900 residential and commercial buildings.
There's a lot of older houses out here, so things like windows, doors, attic insulation, and even wall insulation that begins to kind of slump over time.
Zachary Nicklin is the program manager for the UAS programs at Northland Community and Technical College.
This project actually has been a volunteer project for me. I include students to come out with us and get them the experience anytime that they can.
They've taken more than 12,000 thermal images. Different colors relate to different heats.
Generally, the purples and deep blues and blacks are very cold. And then you get reds and whites and yellows as the hotter end.
For example, a large glass entrance showed signs of heat loss. A closer look revealed the glass was old and leaking air.
So they've been looking at replacing those windows.
The city hopes the scans will be available by the summer, only the homeowner will be able to see images of their property.
So we're hoping to be able to provide some type of low-interest loan program to assist homeowners in making the energy upgrades based on what is in their scans.
Giving them the chance to save money in the future. Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.
And Warren is among the first in the country to deploy drones at this scale. The city says they have received calls from other communities from Texas to Iowa who are interested in the project.